it's really with great sadness that, yes, it was the body of Julia Campbell, the Peace Corps volunteer who'd been missing since April 8th. It's a terrible tragedy for her family, and our thoughts and our prayers go out to her and her family, her friends, and her colleagues in the Peace Corps.